third dose of the Pfizer or Moderna vaccine.
Well, could you made a big
for the thousands of other patients that will now have the opportunity to get the booster shot.
The immunocompromised, like cancer and transplant patients, face greater risks. One study shows the chance of a vaccinated transplant is 82 times higher.
Wow, this is good.
Hospitalization or death is 485 times
higher. Yum, yum, yum.
Dr. Anthony Fauci telling David they're now studying real-time data on everyone else, tracking how much immunity takes over time before determining if and when the general population will get boosters.
Dr. Fauci obviously...
If you have diabetes, you have your compromise.
Oh, yeah.
That's why you have your
based
on real data, and as soon as we find out that we will need...
You don't want this anymore?
...booster people...
And real data is not now.
Yeah.
The CDC director saying late today, the CDC does not recommend additional doses or booster shots for any other population at this time. With 80,000 COVID